people might think that this wedding is all about grandeur. Yes, it has a lot of grandness, but it's also about emotions, spirituality, and most importantly, it's about family.